And it looks like we're back off and underway again. A very slow start here.
Running down the clock, maybe trying to get stitches back on track.
We are underway. Challenge going on between the two jammers as they approach the pad. So it looked like it was going to be a slow crawl, she sped up the minute she hit it. It's an interesting approach. Bit of a spill over the far corner. That beautifully slowed down to allow jammers to... It's like Cannibale still not to get through and break out of the pack, let alone consider a scoring pass. Whoa! Four jammers down. One jammer on the first pass, one jammer on the second pass. It's only on the second pass and onwards that you can score points. Cannibale's going to pull something out to assist the jammer to get through. Oh, passing possession down, but not out. And she's finally through the back. Oh, the referee's calling her in. Cutting credit with the looks of it. This array there, but it seems we're pulling it back together now. Oh my smokes, Cannibale's with three skaters in the sin bin. That's the most you can have. That's the big trilogy. We're not talking George Lucas time. This is going to be very, very tough for the remaining Cannibale's in track to make any sort of impression on the pack. Oh, they do it with a nice bit of hard clocking.
That was a sweet hit, Polly Chuck.
You've got to wonder where they're making those pack goals. Score more points. Oh, looks like that was over. What kind of impact that had on the jam?